Beloved in the Lord, may the peace of God be with you. Today is Easter Monday, and the scripture reading given to us per our Presbyterian Almanac is Acts of the Apostles, chapter 8, verse 25 to 40. Asumafo ne nyuma etingotwe yimu aduonu num besi aduanan na semti awade atoso ne se tie erade ne debia. Always listen to God's voice. Always listen to God's voice. The passage is about Philip, how God instructed him to join the Ethiopia Inner, that is the treasurer of Ethiopia, as he was reading a passage from the book of Isaiah without understanding it. But the angel of the Lord told him to go and assist this man in understanding the passage. Can you say more? You want to say? Philip, a bro, when you're a buffo, a share, they say, won't you an amon and caught the name now be shia, but it may be a free Jerusalem, air caught Gaza, or you're for some for at my Ethiopia, or you're nippa now a war to me, or you're nippa, nanka war and you yam. Nan so de na wakin kinda want ti as ye. Ne hia se. Nami won konkono efa Philip oso. No chren as ye. De ken kan se mi e dan e dine se. E radia suma ye. Si efa ne juma. Na semo. Ye fan kom mia mia. Won ti e radin ne. E nipa wo ye se. O bet ti e radia sem. No be tu an amon for frubi. Ti e kan verse 25 na. Was he after testifying and preaching the word of the Lord in Samaria, Peter and John returned to Jerusalem, and they stopped in many Samaritan villages along the way to preach the good news. Abra, Petro, and Yohane, di Christo wa dansiye, ke radiasem was Samaria. Kresem se was sani ko Jerusalem. Yehunu se, Abra wun konkunu e share wa ma. Said the Wakano as Mafu Numeti Bak in Jemungo channel. That when the Holy Spirit comes unto you, you will be my witness from Jerusalem to Judea to Samaria to the end of the world. Wako ako do Samaria. No, I was saying, Ko and Chi ako Jerusalem. The Bible said, Oko kun krun krua would do be another one thing, Yamiasem, or Kerra, the Assembly Wong. Or of one nipper with us to sumo. Pebisu wano mwa, watia radia seme na wantia siye. Obe hiya wana nyame wano konkono adobu wano. Mwa chede wana siye. E nunti ne radia suma wano. E nunti na wano suma me. Nyame wano konkono ba yansu e sheye ma. Ma yaw koko di Kristo wano dan siye. Me ni pebi ya wano nim Kristo. E nam ya numwa seme nyame e fa yansu wano dimente. Sa ni pebe sakra. E fi wakwa imone ho. Si yankwa. One tia semoye. And nubi and a Peter and a John or two sana moye. Kung krum krua would wanna one tia semono. I see they stopped in many Samaritan villages. E hiyase yadin yamiya semoneko. And ye ye fiyemko. Kung one tia would also. Ye nanfu numu. Ye busu yemu. Ye juma ye fuomu. Ken radia semo chede won. And nuna nyamibo fuo. E dani wende chede Philippo. No catch any say, one corner name won't two and a mombi, no be shia ure ye. What kind radia so much then? What can kind be a one tias ye? Or of course, young two and a mo and nipante, and nothing a radia so my ye. The radi years to Christo, who are sorry, no my two media, and then was ye didn't want dance ye. And ne, is that you are da? The tie cast off for a mouse, huh? If I'm here, you'll be on the road to Jerusalem, and they are called Emmaus. Na Bible say ebra won nam kwan mu na wo di Jesus Christ won kombo. Jesus be dan ne ho adi kire won. Na num wo bie won ti ase ani wa. Bo won hunu kire sem no. Na bra wo di won ko fie no bu pa no ma won no. Wo se na wo to free won mu yirae. Na wani bie ye. And na Easter Joaday. Na me sire Awurade ma yesa. Ya bi mie ani wa. O mie ti ase ani wa. Won fa na sem no se ya funu mu ma. On va ni tumi no en kaye ho. Wo se ya basa mo den. Se de wo suma yen se. Yen ko kana sem e wo wi ase ma man mo ni na. Yen ko ye na suafo. Wo na o bedi ade ni mo wona sun se ja o ba ni won konkru din mo. De en chere chere won ni ma. Wo se ye ni na. Se de ma ko ase mpa ti dun sia yi mu dunum ni kan no. Wo se ye ko kana sem na san chere ni be di ye chi. Ebe san yarewa, ebe tu angu mwani ni na. Signs and wonders will follow us as we pursue the great commission. Beloved, the Lord is sending you. He is sending me. But we should take the gospel just as Peter did, just as John did, just as Philip did. It is our turn to take the word of God to those who haven't heard about it. Even those who have heard about it and don't understand it, because of the spirit of the Lord that is in us, we are supposed to go and explain things to them. Me pa ye ne se. Abre be tu sa na mo yin. Na me fa so nshira ye. O ma ne do ni nyaka se ma ye. O do ko nyami nshira no hwa wo so. Won ti na ne mo nshira no won no mo. O ma ne ni so hwa wo. O ma won ne da asom hwie. Amen.